In breaking news today, a small Cirrus plane made an emergency landing in a field 9 miles southeast of Bismarck shortly after noon today. There were two people on board at the time. We talked with emergency manager Mary Sanger. She told us both were found and are safe. The Burley County Rural Fire Department, Burley County Sheriff's Department, and the snowmobile search team responded. No word yet on the cause.
The Bismarck Airport is prepping for the weather with its maintenance.